And you? Still have a rollicking social life?
Since I cut you loose, it's been one big party.
In the next 5 seconds, name some place other than the hospital or your apartment you've been in the last month. 5, 4, 3, 2...
My car. On the way to the big party.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Oh, my God, I gotta get out of here. Anger like this has a way of being passed on to whoever's closest.
Dr. Cox, I know you're suspended, but you're the only one that my mother trusts.
Not now.
This is all your fault. Hey, Tur, can I talk?
No, you can't. That's why they call your problems.
Sorry.
Happy Halloween. Maybe that'll teach you not to spy on people during their alone time.